Lucy was found in an area of Ethiopia called the Afar Desert. It's a harsh and challenging place to work or live, but it's home to the Afar people. And for the past 50 years, they've been an important part of the search for new fossils.
So the Afar are the inhabitants of the Hadar area and Afar region. They primarily are pastoralists with goats and sheep and camels and periodically cows. They often frequent the towns even if they are pastoralists out in the field here. They rely on the region for grazing and they move often. The Awash River is obviously a major source of water for their livestock. And they are irreplaceable for our project. We use them as fossil finders, as guards for us, as helpers to set up camp and do various other things. And of course, we're on their land. So we try to integrate with them as much as possible and have a good relationship with them. We typically hire far more than we need just so that we can help out. And they've been key to this project, finding some of the most major fossil finds since the 70s. So they are just as much part of the Hadar project as we are.